I've read a number of books through the years at the library next to my home, and some I held close to my chest.